Get the campaign done.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate.
An entire class of US-Soviet nuclear missiles is eliminated.
Troy Marshall.
Means that the era of nuclear disarmament has begun.
Felix Nina. Frank Woods. OG.
Are you denying that?
We have discussed
what
it all.
What more do you want, Livingston?
Enough!
What you denying?
You disobeyed a direct order, Mr. Marshall, when it was clear your op was compromised.
With all due respect, sir, you weren't there.
And the group that compromised you, the Pantheon, you sure that's who they were?
That's what Alawi called them. When are you gonna tell us what's really going on here?
Woods in a wheelchair?
I'm asking the questions, Mr. Woods.
Sir, if you read the report, you could...
I read
was Woods
report,
always in a wheel?
Harrow.
Woods wasn't in a wheelchair in the other
some
one, was he?
Some of it I still find hard to believe.
I wasn't too.
That's why
I
we're going to
too.
Go over events again.
But this is 91,
only this time,
so this would have been before 2.
I want to hear it from Marshall. From the beginning.
Is this set between the middle of 1 and 2?
We were in position near the Iraq-Kuwait border. Small team. Me,
right.
Harrow, and Case.
Ooh, Kuwait, 1991.
Lowry is ahead of schedule.
Whoever he's meeting won't wait around for long.
No, not if it's a smuggler. I'm sure Lowry has paid top dollar to get himself out of the Middle East.
Guess it doesn't really matter. He's
ooh,
coming with us.
Just cut back once he meets
business. 42, we've got our eyes on the convoy. Paying the target, over.
Roger ground, target confirmed. Waiting on your go, over.
Do it.
Outlaw 42, you're clear to engage. Out.
Let's go get him.
Copy ground. Engaging it out. Here comes the traffic jam.
Ooh, stop on. Shut down the vehicle, go on. He did. Can't see through the smoke.
Secure the area before grabbing the Lowry. Okay, take the door.
up to achieve from that life. Got it.
Stay calm. We're not here to hurt you.
CIA? We had a deal.
Deal? Not with us. Where you headed?
Corrado, you lie. Your man was getting out.
Man.
Who exactly?
Oh.
Is that us?
No, not Iraqi either.
Pantheon.
We need to leave.
Ooh.
You won't stand a chance against them.
They haven't spotted us. Let's keep it that way. Come on.
What happened there?
Let me get this straight, Mr. Marshall. The group you claim to be the Pantheon was a multinational, heavily armed paramilitary force that showed up out of the blue.
Correct.
At this point, you're told it was for backup, but you decide to play cowboy instead.
We had to act fast. Our window
Ms.
was
Harrow,
closed.
Did he or did he not disobey your order?
Yes, sir, but the accelerated timetable.
That's what I thought. I've come to expect this from you, but not from you.
Sir, our objective was to recover Alawi by any means necessary.
Oh, I'm aware. So, care to explain why he's on a slab in the morgue right now?
Things got.
He wasn't. God.
Who are these people?
The Pantheon is composed of former European and U.S. operatives. I don't know who leads them.
They're blocking our exfil. We call in reinforcements of weight.
Wait. The hell with that. Barrage, come in. We're headed your way.
No, we're compromised. Alawi will slow us down.
Alawi, you going with us to the Pantheon?
I'm going with you.
Good choice.
Damn it, Troy.
Smart man. Case, let's start by softening them up.
Oh, yes. Oh, CXD.
Let's get to work, Case.
Oh, that was rapid.
That's our opening.
Let's punch through it.
Oh, it was right trigger to detonate. Not obby. Little first. Stupid. There's one. Did I get him? So. No. Supposed to try and throw the grenade back. Pull the other 16 instead.
It's the only way out.
Barrage, we're getting close. Barrage, come in.
Are you sure he'll be there?
You just worry about not slowing us down.
We're open targets down here.
Yeah.
Pantheon,
how do you feel? I was going the wrong way. Standard. You did. Alright, let's go. Go, go, go.
We're almost to the RPK.
In the bushes! and I will tell you everything I know.
Damn right you will.
Or I'll kill you myself.
But I'll meet us at the bottom.
Queen. Oh, great. Is that us?
That's us. I think we're good.
Everyone all right?
Is this your...
No!
Ever!
Stand down!
What the?
Wait till Woods gets a load of this. Goddamn, Russell Adler, CIA traitor. You've been on the run, what, 10 months?
Marshall. Woods' new project. You can ease up, son. I'm all done here. Jane?
You just killed a high-value target in cold blood.
And put our national security at risk.
Halawi can't fall into the Pantheon's hands. Or Langley's. The CIA is compromised. But it's not me. I'm just the fall guy.
You expect us to believe that? Hey, Jane, you want to tape his mouth shut for me?
Yes.
Wait. I got a message for Woods.
Oh, yeah?
Tell him Bishop takes Brook.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Chest game.
Time to go.
In the truck!
Hey, hello.
We're solid.
For now.
Come on, Case. I need you. Incoming!
Oh. Shit. You move so much. You can't even get this rocket off.
Time to go.
In the truck.
Right.
Case, you got the launcher. We'll shoot him down. Tip his mouth shut.
Anything else to add?
Sir, despite breach of conduct and losing Alawi, apprehending Russell Adler is a categorical windfall.
Yes, Ms. Harrow. Bringing in a rogue operative is certainly a win. Russell Adler, the mole who betrayed us in Panama. The man responsible for your current condition, Mr. Woods. So why was he trying to tell you something in Kuwait? Bishop takes Rook. Any idea what that means?
No clue.
Okay, then. Based on Harrow's reluctant report and the withholding of critical information regarding Russell Adler, your team is suspended.
Are you for real? This is bullshit.
As for you, Ms. Harrow, consider yourself on very, very thin.
People like me and Adler are the reason we ain't speaking Russian right now.
The Cold War is over, Mr. Woods. That makes you and Russell Adler, the last global gunslingers of a bygone era. Take this time to reflect on that. Dismissed. All of you.
What a knobhead.
My office in 5.
I'd advise you not to pursue this further, Marshal.
Oh, I got you. Don't worry. You know it's all about a kickoff.
Are you admiring your own work?
Can't believe you kept it.
Not all reminders need to be scars.
Why are we here, Harrow?
Because you know something. Care to tell me what it is you're up to?
I mean, the kids just need some time away. You know, take a little trip. Reflect a little.
Look, I can cover your asses on my end best I can. But if things go sideways again, you're on your own.
Copy that.
Owe you one.
One? Yeah, try a dozen. Do me a favor, Troy. Don't get yourself killed.
I'll see what I can do.
Mm. 3 days later.
Bishop takes Rook. Of course, Woods knew what it meant. Adler was pointing us somewhere. The Black Sea. According to Woods, 15 years ago, he and Adler discovered an abandoned KGB safe house in Bulgaria. It was called the Rook. Last year, before Adler disappeared, he'd been chasing rumors of a dangerous paramilitary group, one receiving orders from inside the CIA. He believed the Pantheon was developing a new type of weapon, with plans to unleash something the world had never seen before. And wouldn't you know it?
Blacklight?
Soon evidence surfaced incriminating Adler himself, and he fled. This place. What we found here over the last couple days has changed everything. Now I'm questioning what I believed about Adler, about Livingston, about the CIA itself. I have my doubts about going dark on Jane. Woods might be right about her value on the inside, but she'll be in the crosshairs if Langley learns what we're up to. Adler brought us here for a reason. Stop the Pantheon before they strike. To do that, Woods believes we'll need him back. That won't be easy. But Adler left a name to follow. It's a good place to start.
Bishop?
No more wasting time. You know the plan. Savadi Dumas, the person you're gonna meet. Still no idea why Adler was in contact with her, but a lead's a lead.
We can't trust her. I doubt if Adler did. Hell, for all we know, she's part of this fucking Pantheon thing.
Who can we trust? Maybe. Dumas agreed to meet Case in Avalon, so we're doing this.
Well, well, well. Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't we find Adler before making this call?
Nah.
Well, that's exactly why I'm going to Munich to wine and dine your old friend.
Friend? Hardly. I can't stand the son of a bitch, but we need him. Sometimes you just gotta hold your nose.
If he's as good as you say he is, by the time Case gets back, we'll have located Adler.
If Livingston hasn't already stuffed him in a barrel.
Our details are up on the board, Case. I'm headed out, so hit me up soon if you need anything.
I've got a few ideas on how we can polish this turd of a safe house, Case. Let's talk when you have a minute.
Where are you? There you are.
All right. What kind of life savings you got? Bad boy. Carpe fucking deal. Well, guess what? If we're really doing this, we've got to get financially creative. This place might have been fine for Adler. But for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. An armory. Place to train. Gear bench. Not to mention anything else we might end up needing. There's that won't be free, though. Marshall found a few grand stashed in one of the rooms upstairs. Other than that, we're starting fresh. No touching our own bank accounts either. Someone will be watching.
Yeah, definitely.
When you're on a mission, look around for any cash lying around. You're gonna Robin Hood your way through this. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's me. We were following an old KGB trail and a single recording led us here. Seemed abandoned. When we asked our mole inside the KGB about it, he knew nothing. Belikov thought maybe it was some kind of splinter group, not sanctioned by the Central Committee. Whatever it was, it doesn't look like a Red stepped foot in here since 1968. Yeah, I don't think he wanted to get others involved. Looks like he was working on a trust list. As far as I could tell, he didn't contact anyone. That's probably why Adler was talking to Dumas, keeping it outside of Langley. We're gonna do the same, at least for now. The board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look.
Any money fund your missions can be used to build out three new stations. The safe house, each one you acquire allows you to acquire operator perks, making you deadlier in the field.
Just tell me where you want to spend the cash and I'll set it up.
Ship rage, drill and space to earn your skills and increase your physical ability. Convert part of the kitchen or dedicated station for modifying your team's equipment. Or clear out some space to build a small armory and workbench, tweaking your weapons to hit hard and boost accuracy. Ooh. And we'll go weapons bench first. Money found your missions can be used here to purchase new operator perks, boost your combat skills, physical resilience, and equipment loadouts. Some have additional tiers to advance them further. Oh, nice. Let's take some. That one. Oh. Ooh. Look around this place. Just some shotgun shells, just big old room. now. Ooh. Is there a code anywhere? So how do we find the code for that? Spoken Larry against one. He's getting jumpy over him as of an impending collision strike. Couldn't get much more out of him this time. Did tease something about Pantheon's elite. No real intelligence yet. Operators presumably. Something about unorthodox training and advanced field tech. Storm of intelligence developed. Is interested about three or something. That's not what I was looking for, like, but. So we need a code for the safe. Checked everywhere. Right, on the bench. I'm going up the stairs, so what's around you? Use the blacklight to reveal hidden messages in the environment. Ooh. 1MN. Arrow pointing that way. 2PE. 3CN. Is that arrow point up? Oh, arrow 4AO 5P, right, okay, so I need a bit of paper. Notepad. 3CN. And then it was over here. 4480. And 5PE. 5PE. Okay. Aha, right, okay, so 1MN is there, so that one, and then PECN 8O. Hello, Ropey Dungeon. Do we get a key? Maybe the safe? How was it? I swear. Anything? Any clues on the safe? Where will we find the combination for the safe? I'll leave this black light on. On the books? Nope. Don't miss something, don't you? Some 4-digit codes there. Maybe try some of them. So we've got 0410 63. 1, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1, 5, 2, 2, 1, 1, 9, 1, 5, 1, 3, 3, 0. All right, let's try these codes. Not that one either. 2, 2, 4, 1, 0, 9, 5. Nope. This is none of them codes that I did on the wall. Right, let's try and figure out this how we'll get into here. Old computers.
Samsung A25.
No.
I think I've got the same phone as Cash.
No, she's got a Hawaii.
No, a work phone.
Quite possibly.
Like Marshall said. Your mission details are on the board over there.
I know, but I've just found a safe, and I need the code. And I don't know how to find the code.
What's going on, man? Just what we found in Adler's files. An assassin, maybe 30 years old, came from one of Avalon's crime factions, the Guild. Appears she was raised through the Guild and then exiled or left, don't know. Whatever it is, Adler was interested, so I am too. Felix Newman's a former Stasi engineer and enforcer. Dude managed to crack the military branch of ARPANET a few years back, so I'm hoping he's got a sequel in him. So far, we've got nothing but Adler's homework. But he could be out of his mind. Whether he is or whether he isn't, those paramilitaries in Kuwait, they were the real deal. Well-armed, coordinated, motivated. Worried. Jane's smart. Once Langley knows we've skipped town, she'll make excuses for us as long as possible. Until then, comms are gonna put a target on our head, so we'll wait for the time to be right, and then we'll regroup. Am I worried? No. Hell, man, I don't know. Seems hard to believe, but maybe I'm just naive. If Livingston's involved, he could have wanted Adler off the board, one way or the other.
I think they sent me a phone about you.
Hell, you kidding me? 9 years out and I'm still writing checks to Temple.
Phone and eSIM card.
Tell him to take a home equity loan out on this place. That's a tough motherfucker in there. Lost his legs in Panama. Lost his best friend.
I've already put one in.
Langley gave him a chance to help run ops, but between me and you, it's not in his blood.
Yeah, of course.
Man's a soldier. Killer. His current situation. Maybe he feels like he's on the front line again. Could explain why they haven't been back here. Maybe turn over some rocks when you have some time.
Whoa.
Who knows what we might find.
I wore the wrong t-shirt. I put a green screen up and then I wore a t-shirt
you
with green on, so it kind of just like blends in.
See you back here on Thursday.
So if I sit back, look, all the writing on the t-shirt goes invisible. I've got a proper light in the image drawer, I just haven't set it up. So I've just unlocked a secret door in the safe house. But there's a door at the bottom of it and I kind of figure out how to get in. And I found a safe I found a safe as well, but there was a bunch of 4-digit combinations next to the, next to the door in the secret room, but none of them worked on the safe. Cause then I thought the safe might have had the key card to get into the room, but.
I appreciate you doing the story.
Early finish on a Friday, right?
To be fair, my eyes are off a bit again.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a charging lead.
Oh. I only got 100 of them. kill an assassination target with a throw knife in blood feud. Yo, say less.
This is a mission intel on Savati Dumas.
Kill an operative with a throw knife.
I can do that.
It's a playground for the filthy rich. The crime factions run the whole city. They pick a target. They hire someone like Savati.
Maybe.
She used to be part of the guild. Yeah. One of the most powerful Avalon factions. But now she freelances. Savati said that Adler hired her to follow a Pantheon trail. So you're gonna join her on that job tonight. We want to see firsthand where that trail leads. Maybe we'll even add some muscle to the team. You'll scratch her back, but sure as hell watch your own. Trust has got to be earned.
Pisty old. Blood feud. So, I'm gonna kill someone with a throwing knife. Envelope. What's in the envelope? Yuppies? And a picture.
His name is Yannick, a broker for the guild. He'll be on his yacht tonight taking a call with the Pantheon. We'll be listening in. Once that call is finished, you'll finish Yannick. That'll draw the target I really want. But first things first. The bell tower on that church offers an open view of Yannick's yacht. He's throwing a party while his men count money in the church. Yannick traffics in weapons, narcotics, women, whatever pays. Rumor has it the Pantheon wants a relationship with the guild, so Yannick is testing the waters. He's only our first domino. The real fun starts after we knock him down and get access to the target I really want, Johannes Eddy.
Why do you want Johannes Mercedes? Whatever the call them. Right. Close enough.
Let's see what you're made of, Case. Get to the bell tower.
So, the
I don't care how. Quiet, loud, just get there. Decent knife work. You could go for a swim, avoid some guards.
Let me throw a knife back, please. Thank you. Is this weapon not silent?
Once we listen to Yannick's call and confirm a Pantheon lead for Adler, I'm declaring open season on the guild. They have it coming. I should know. I used to work for them. I never cared for Yannick's parties when I was with the guild, though they were good practice in how to blend into a scene. Any girl who caught Yannick's eye was in for a long night. So let's cut his short.
À vos ordres. Je vous tiens. Vers moi.
Maybe we're not going so silent now. Stupido.
Ils peuvent pas être loin.
access to the bell tower is on the second floor behind the locked door. You're no good to me, dead Chase.
Good job, I ain't gonna die.
Floor.
Oh, nah, man. But I'm gonna see what we can find first. See if we can find any goodies. Different access doors. Bell tower key. I'll take that. Pick up that.
Party won't go all night. Get to that bell tower.
All right. Pushy. Sheesh.
Expecting a call from Pantheon any minute.
Alright.
Remember, Case. Don't pull the trigger until we hear his call. We need to confirm any connection to Pantheon.
Is there a sniper up here? Oh, there is.
Yannick's near the umbrella. Upper deck left side. Surrounded by girls.
Oh, it's a shame.
Got your advance. My boys are still counting it.
It's all there.
Remember, this deal is won and done, huh? Don't need to get mixed up with the CIA. Oh, your Pantheon thing.
You'll send the hardware tonight, understand? That's not what we agreed to. Tonight, Yannick.